Oh!
The hell is that?
Super Gord killed me because he's super.
That was pretty gay sounding.
I can't.
How do you know he's super?
I can't compete with anything that's super.
Why did he try to kick you? What the hell? Wow! I was saying yes to you.
I vote yes. I voted yes.
I voted no.
That's not kick. It's scramble the teams.
Oh, I was about to say I tried to kick you. I was like, what?
Yeah,
why try to kick our good friend Druox?
Scrambled the team.
I like my team like I like my eggs.
Not enough people voted.
Scrambled.
We had 15 people vote.
God damn it.
How is that not enough?
Because it was even by the time it ended.
Yeah. I got a headshot. I'm about to die though.
Oh.
Can't see.
Good.
I'm
scared. Where's your watchdog now? Oh wait, you're not on my team, so I couldn't be your watchdog.
I don't need you as a watchdog.
Yes you do, you were blind and you died because of it.
I wasn't blind, it was just smoke.
You were blind.
Well, he wasn't blinded by the light.
God damn it, Druox.
I never said it was by the light.
I said
was he wrapped up like a deuce.
Beep. Oh God, Druox!
What? I was checking your back. You're supposed to shoot people that come through that door.
I don't even.
I'm not on your team. I just saw you die. I yelled because it was funny.
It was not funny.
I am so fun. Wait, Homeland Security officer.
Huh? What?
Yeah, I'm terrorist side. You're
lol.
Homeland Security officer is on your team.
Oh God, I gotta get out of here.
I heard a bob. I wonder what caused that.
You spelled butts with one less T than what was required.
No!
Are you an underachiever?
What the hell?
Guys, I got a shotgun. Don't worry. I'm gonna die.
That guy's an underachiever. I'm not gonna prepare my butt for him.
Water! Somebody said water.
My butt is always ready.
I can't see! Okay,
here's
I can see. Crap.
I'm scared, I'm hiding.
When like five people go into a room and they all look in the same direction.
I'm scared. Guys, I'm scared.
Yeah, one duck rampage guy was just by himself here, really?
Oh!
Wow! Are you kidding me? He one shot me! And it wasn't even the face!
We have a nice little task force out of here. Pretty nice.
I'm watching you, Druox.
These
we've been like
fights.
Just running around taking out the campers.
Yay! What just happened there?
They've been camping in the same spots every fucking round, so now that I know where they're gonna be, I just come out and shoot them. We ended up killing them all. Look out, guys, I got my hacks on.
Oh god. Stop hacking.
I got that hack that makes my bullets not kill you. It's a really good hack. It's the pacifist hack.
What the hell? The pacifist. Wow, nice aim for- Oh god, everybody! That aimbot too, like,
nice
really?
Smoke grenade.
Really, like, my god.
Oh god damn it, I got shot from two sides. The other guy missed me, that's the best part, is I would've killed him, but-
This game makes me so sad. Sad. It makes me sad. Wow.
Shut up.
Ooh, this time traveler has something going on too. Cause he doesn't get any recoil.
I like recoil. It's delicious.
It is not delicious.
Two op hits and only 89 damage. Yeah, it sucks when your one hit kill guarantee doesn't work.
Planet.
One hit kill,
oh boy, guys, we gotta go stop the bomb.
I hope you die when you try to stop that bomb.
I probably will.
Good, because you have a sniper. I hope you lose.
Probably will.
Bad kid.
Get owned.
Sometimes someone's behind the door, so I try shooting
No, there's no one there.
Oh wait, it's this door. Oh, did it work?
What did you do? I just saw you like shoot at nothing. Everyone's dead.
That's what I was wondering.
I wasn't sure. I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention. I got an op still, so it's okay.
You're so bad.
I know I'm bad. That's why I'm using the op because it's OP.
One bad shot. Is bad.
One shot to the foot and you're dead.
Why are you so small? You need to eat more chicken.
What the hell?
Okay, guys.
You need to eat more chicken, you scrawny.
Oh! Dude, sure seriously, wow. I don't even know.
Super Gork's dead because
it's racist, because food doesn't make you bigger. It only makes you more racist. That's what food does.
How the hell does food make what? How does food make you racist?
I don't know.
What?
Ask Get Some, he knows how food makes people racist. Man, only racist thing. People eat food, man. Everybody else just starves themselves.
What? What?
Yeah, look at that guy eating that food like a racist.
How can you eat like a racist? Oh, fuck. Okay, it's okay, Boo won.
I see why Gloop went after that AWP. He's really good with it.
I'm good with this AWP too, guys. It's okay. And by that, I mean I'm terrible at it. Match point? Oh, boy.
I like match points. Delicious. Oh, my God. I can't even get a rifle.
Can't eat everything, Aphex. Stop eating a fatty.
Wow, this gun looks exactly like the AWP, but just silver and gray.
Hitler did nothing wrong.
I think someone just killed themselves by jumping.
Oh! Wow, this guy's bullets almost hit me. Oh, wow!
Hey, Aphex, you're dead.
God damn it.
No shit.
How many times do I have to shoot someone?
I just thought I'd point it out.
You gotta shoot them like 20 times, bro. Just like in real life, to kill someone. You didn't know that?
How would you know, Aphex? Oh, Super Gorg's dead. Ah.
Gay. You're totally hacking, Pop. You're a hacker. You're so bad.
Yeah, he's a sniper, so I must be hacking.
Wow, really? So bad.
I still use the AWP more often. Look, I went 7-7.
Cause you're bad!
I know I'm bad. I'm admitting I'm bad.
You're hard. Why is everyone going Dust 2? Oh. I didn't realize.
Dust 2, fuck that. Vertigo.
I picked Vertigo.
7.
I picked Nuke.
I have a feeling it might be Dust 2, though.
Damn it, people.
The close vote.
I'll play Dust missions where it's Dust 24/7 rather than do this.
This doesn't really have the ability for that because it only has matchmaking. I mean, you could go to the server list, but that's dumb.
No. It's only Dust missions. There's a separate playlist for just Dust maps.
No.
Nah. That's this one.
No.
I guess just that.
I'm gonna beat you up. That's what I'm gonna do.
How about terrorist side this time? Who's that?
Okay, I got the fucking automatic sniper rifle.
I got Druox this time. God damn it.
Why do I always gotta be the one that's by himself?
That wasn't true. Last game I was with you.
Yeah, I was about to say, what are you talking about, Aphex?
Shut up, you whore. Who's talking to you, Pop? Mommy and Daddy are talking.
Yeah, I don't have my whore boots on.
Mommy and Daddy are talking.
Well, shut up.
Exactly.
I don't care what your mommy and daddy say. I'm gonna disobey him anyway. I'm a rebel.
Wow.
You're the rebel.
Let's go, people. I don't know
that
what
sound.
The hell I was doing there.
That's all I heard.
Yeah, me and Gloop were like having our new battle with pistols. We couldn't shoot each other and finally shot me.
I was just running straight down a freaking little corridor and just got blasted in the face.
I was Druox with this dual Berettas.
I had like 3v1.
Drew had like five. You had five people.
It's a lot, but then two more guys up here. I'm like, oh,
shit. Drew
freaking went down a blaze of glory, literally.
He's just like, what?
He's just like, oh, just taking shots.
Now all he needed was like a Max Payne bullet time and jump to the side, shooting double pistols like.
We would have to be playing Max Payne multiplayer for that.
Yeah, I know.
Best multiplayer ever.
Good team. I got a good team.
I have yet to play Max Payne 3. I need to get it one day.
Hey, paisanos, it's the Super Mario Brothers.
Got a shotgun. Got a shotgun.
Oh, they missed every shot.
I'm gonna go shoot people!
God damn it!
Aphex, get away! Shots fired! No, shots fired!
What the hell?! I was hoping Drew-
Aphex out of that whole fucking group. I just shot it to the fucking group of them and got a kill. That was so fucking funny. I just run up, I'm like, oh, they're all grouping up in that doorway.
Did you survive?
No, I died.
Well, thank you for avenging me. You're so You're so nice. Even if it wasn't your intention.
You gotta be careful when you're rushing.
I watch a clueless time traveler. He's like, so clueless.
I really secretly wonder if you want to be a female in your future life because...
What?
Because just that female accent of yours right there.
Oh my god, like, that would be so great.
I swear to god, I know you're gay. I know it. I'm just waiting for you in like a year or two just to make a video and be like, guys, I'm coming out the closet.
No, I'm not gay, I swear to god.
He'll play that Eminem song and be like, well, guys.
If you know I'm not gay, I've told you plenty of fucking stupid crap.
Wait, Drew, what are you gonna say?
He's gonna play that Eminem song. It's like, hey, I'm cleaning out my closet. Okay, hey, guys, I cleaned out my closet and alphabetized and put all my high heel. Oh, shit, sorry. Oh, no. What have I done? And like, he just has a bunch of high heels in his closet. He's like, oh no. Oh wait, this is my mom's closet. Silly me. He goes back to his closet, it's full of dress, and he goes, oh no.
What have I done?
That'd be like begging to be viral, but that no one's gonna do that because nobody's funny anymore.
Yeah, good point.
I'm gonna tell Gaben that he's fat and then he'll never release Half-Life 3.
That is rude. You're toying with our emotions. Ugh.
Get back here, you fucker.
Popcron, you're gonna get killed.
No! Shut up, Drew. Don't say I'm gonna die. That's mean.
God damn it! I hate this game. I didn't even hit him once.
He got flashed!
Why did you run out when he threw it, dumbass?
Dumbass. I'll tell you what. Look at Pop being a corner camper. Why is oh my god.
Girl!
We got naded!
Shut up!
Why'd he get naded?
Shut up, I gotta kill. Druox has the bomb, oh boy. Oh
Jesus.
Druox killed Bum Joker! Oh, I get it.
I am the Joker.
I get it.
You guys suck fag dick at this game. What the hell?
Oh god, there's three of them left.
Damn it, I opened a window to cool all my pieces.
They're behind you.
I know they're behind me.
I'm using my computer as a heater.
Totally, yeah. No,
wow.
I gotcha. I gotcha. I gotcha.
Oh, we might win this.
I would have gotten a headshot if it was Hex. I just came out of there and I said, I know there's someone out there. I can smell him.
What?
I'm a mile away.
I'll smell you. Sniff, sniff.
I can smell American justice Apex, from a mile away.
I'm too young for you.
I'm not even near you. What? Go home and be a family, man.
Ow. Going a flashback.
I got flashback. Oh.
Well, at least I shot him.
Yes! That was the best!
I one-shotted Drew somehow. What? From like 50 feet away with a shotgun. That makes sense.
Well, yeah, the shotgun in this game is a little strong. It's a little strong.
You know
not
that-
as strong as the one in, what's it called? Rainbow Six, but pretty close.
You guys know Terminator Salvation? Remember that shotgun?
No.
No, okay, I didn't play that.
Use as a sniper rifle and kill people. It was the best.
Ow. Look at this guy just camping this little doorway.
That's a very common camp.
Whoa, we got a famous person in here.
What are you talking about, Willis?
Mongol FPS. He does a lot of Battlefield crap. Holy shit.
I don't think that's actually him.
I don't even know who the hell that is.
He does a lot of Battlefield and armor stuff. Anything.
Okay, that's why
I tell you about follow me around. I don't want to be in your videos, okay?
Oh, are you the real Mongol?
Mongolian?
Are you the real Mongol? Oh my god.
I took voice chat off, so I can't hear anything you guys are saying to them.
He isn't responding.
Who's Mongol?
He does videos.
No, that's what this guy wrote. He's like, who's
he keeps following me around, and he's like, hey, guys.